Can somebody give him praise in his house? You may be seated. Y'all, again, to be standing back here and to be a part of something so special that's taking place is we have 10 get baptized tonight. That means, come on, somebody. That means 10 people that have said, you know what, I profess Jesus Christ as my Lord, my Savior. It's such a special time. We got family that are here and just things that God is doing. And I've been telling people, been sharing all week long about the things that is taking place. And a lot of people still, a lot of Christian people say, what's going to happen? Y'all, it's not going to. It's happening. It's happening right now. God is moving in a mighty and a powerful way. So tonight as we come, you know, and as I shared with those being baptized, that what a special time it is for them, and not to take it lightly, because you know what? I believe God has all of heaven together right now on their behalf. And I believe that you know what? They're going to hear him say, you know what? This is my sons, whom I love, whom I'm well pleased with. Amen. Derek, you profess Jesus, the Lord and Savior, your life. I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Ryan, do you profess Jesus, the Lord and Savior, your life? I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thus do you profess Jesus, the Lord and Savior, your life? I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Jace, do you profess Jesus, the Lord and Savior, your life? I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Tracy, you profess Jesus, the Lord and Savior, your life. I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Luke, you profess Jesus, the Lord and Savior, your life. I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Danny, you profess Jesus, the Lord and Savior, your life. I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dear, do you profess Jesus, the Lord and Savior, your life? I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Justin, you confess Jesus as Lord and Savior of your life. I baptize in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Michael came Sunday after service and he said, I want to be baptized. And I said, praise God, we're having baptism Wednesday night and I can't think of a better Thanksgiving than to go and tell the whole world that you're not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. Michael, do you profess Jesus, Lord and Savior of your life? I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Does it get any better than that tonight?